请您请。你好,
welcome to the Air China Lounge. They don't have any food out right now. They just have water, juices, you can boil your noodles, that kind of thing. So I will just let you look back at some of my more intensive or extensive videos of the Air China Lounge. Today we are on our way to Chongqing for the official start of our China tour. And we should be met at the airport. So we begin sightseeing. Come with us, China is always exciting. I think tomorrow on the schedule are three different attractions. One is an old village, and then last of all is a river cruise at night. So much to do. Please come with, and may I ask you once again, don't forget to share the videos, like, and subscribe. Xie xie. This is where we're going. I think we're flying a 737. Maybe. That's the lounge way up there. I always have to laugh because there are so few Westerners that really are traveling off the beaten path that as soon as they see you standing in line or whatever, they want to give you a Chinese newspaper, all in Chinese. Thank you for assuming that I can speak another language. I appreciate it. Lucky us, we're delayed 1 hour sitting on the plane. Why? I have no idea. They said something about runways, whatever that means. We've been sitting on the plane for 40 minutes so far and they're feeding us. What does that tell you? I wish I knew. This is a first. We're moving. They passed out everything and we are being pushed back. Chicken and rice. The flight attendants gave everybody about 5 minutes to eat before they started making their way up the aisle, whipping the trays from the people. It was terrible anyhow. I now have an understanding. They are working on two out of three runways. That is what the problem was. An hour and 40 minutes late and we're next for the runway. This is a 737-800 and I think every seat is filled. This is Chongqing Airport.
This is our big bus.
Okay, follow you. I guess that's our car for the next 6 days. And our driver's name is, our guide is Milo. Do you believe that Chongqing has 32 million people? I had absolutely no idea. And it covers how many kilometers? 82,000 kilometers.
400 kilometers.
Let's not forget the 400.